Hey guys, my jam got a second, so the stuff is in the oven, obviously not on. It's just there to rise, and you're supposed to have a damp cloth on it, but like I said, I'm gonna go take a nap soon, so I'll just leave it the way that it is and hope that it rises by the time I wake up. I was gonna take a shower, but I'm just too tired. So tomorrow I want to do a Q&A about Bud, so if you guys have any questions, feel free to ask. But yeah, I got a few questions, so I did save some stuff, but I've had them for a week and 5 days, from the Vancouver SPCA. There's a whole playlist about, adopting a cat from the SPCA. So, if you guys want to check that out, you can, including the application form and all that stuff. So, Bud is still sleeping, but I'm going to feed him. So hopefully he will come to get food. I still have a few cans left. So I'm not gonna go to the store today. I'm too tired, obviously. But this is the food that I give him. Again, he has to be on a diet because we don't know if he has urinary issues or not. Most likely not because I've had him for a week and 5 days, and he's only peed twice the whole time that he's been here. But at the SPCA, it was peeing like nonstop everywhere, and they ran tests and stuff like that. So I don't think it's sanitary. He doesn't have the same issues as Hope did. Bud. Yeah, I have to clean the floors and stuff first before I take a nap and put away the food. I'm just waiting for him to come. Meow meow. Meow meow meow. Bud. Usually comes right away. I guess maybe he's just really sleeping. But yeah, I usually give him a can. It's not a lot for a cat. So, and it's good if you give him a little more the whole can, because then it's more water, more moisture. I also add water on top of it too. The water's gonna go on. Let's see if I can find Bud. I thought he would come for the food. Bud! My Bud break. So I guess you guys are following me to see if I can find him. Oh, there he is. Bud. There's Bud. So if you guys have any questions, feel free to ask. Because tomorrow I will let you guys know. But no, I'm not making him go vegan because he's a cat. He's not human. I think that's wrong. I've already talked about that a few times. So there's Bud. And I'm not getting any other cats because the SPCA said that he was actually in a room with his brother and they fought all the time to the point where he ended up having to separate them because that's how bad it was. So he likes to be the only cat. Right, Bud? Which kind of makes sense. Now that I've had him for almost 2 weeks, because it's like, yeah, he wants to be alone. Just like me, I like to be alone, other than Bud. So, I don't know what other questions, oops, that I get a lot. Like I said, it happened really fast, having Bud. Less than a week I got him after applying for him. So it was, and I was pretty busy that week too, so things have been crazy. This is actually the first day that I've been home all day since I've gotten him, so I think that's why it took a while for him to adjust too. But whenever you get a cat too, you're supposed to leave them alone so they get used to stuff. Oh, there's my cat family up there. And Bud looks like Hope and Junior and Phantom, three of my cats. And what was I gonna say? He's 3 years old. He's been at the SPCA for 3 months. He's actually from Dobson's Creek. And then he went to Maple Ridge. Then he came to Vancouver, so he's been through a lot. But now he sleeps with me on the bed, which I recorded this morning. So shocked. So let's go clean because I am getting really tired. So I can't even see straight right now. That sounds like I was going to take a shower, but I'm just so tired. But I do have to put the food away. So I didn't make the vegan mac and cheese, which is a really easy recipe. I forget who it's by, but I've made it before. I'm going to put that away, and so tired, but since I already had mac and cheese, I'm going to have something else to eat, so I'm going to put the music on, and I'll show you guys what I'm going to eat. Thank you.
Music Studio, the platform for agencies and enterprises, and turn website layouts into an art form.
Okay. Never have sunlight on your face.
Alright, I'm gonna do a short and then take a nap. No, I'm not gonna do stories.